In this video, we will show you how to save a mix and export it to a specific file type so that you can upload it to the web, burn it to CD or DVD, import it into iTunes or other media library players, or simply share it with family and friends. Firstly, we'll show you how to save a mix within trakAxPC so that your work will be saved and you can reopen it quickly and easily so that you can start to re-edit your mix. To save a mix you're working with, click on the Save icon in the left-hand corner of the main toolbar, or click on the File and select Save to save your current mix. Choose Save As if you wish to resave the mix under a different name if it has already been previously saved. Select Save All if you wish to save multiple mixes which are currently on different tabs within the mixing screen and have been saved previously. Firstly, I'll draw your attention to the tab name in the mixing screen. When you have a mixing window open and you have not saved your work, the tab name will display the word mix and a number. I'll go ahead and click the Save button. When clicked, the Save Mix dialog box appears. Here you can give your mix a name. This mix will be saved as a TMX file, which is trakAxPC's own proprietary file type. Once the mix is saved as a TMX file, it can be reopened at any time with all your edits saved. I'll go ahead and save this mix. You'll notice the tab name in the mixing screen displays the name you've given the mix. If I start to re-edit this mix, you'll notice an asterisk will appear in the mixing window tab. This indicates new edits have been made to the mix and a saved is required if you want these new edits to be saved. I'll close down this mix. To reopen it, click on the Open Folder icon in the main toolbar or go to File and select Open Mix. Find the TMX file that you've saved and double click on it. The mix will now be reopened in the mixing window. A new feature we've added is the ability to locate files that could be missing from a mix. This occurs if you've renamed a file or moved files or folders which are contained in the TMX file to a different location on your hard drive or external storage device. Here I'll open a mix which has missing files. When you open it, the missing file box appears. In this box, you can search for the individual missing file. If you know where the file is located, you can search for it directly, or remove all segments which references this file, or remove all segments for all missing files. Here I'll click Search for this file. The application will now go searching for this file. When the file is located, click Save to save the TMX file with the new location. One last feature is the ability to archive your TMX file. Archiving bundles all the media or segments of the media in the mix along with any effects, transitions, envelopes, etc. that have been added and their relative position within the mix. This is a great feature if you'd like to open the mix on another PC or laptop, or if you'd like to send the mix to a friend for further editing. Please note, as archiving is saving all the individual components of the mix and not a composite file, archive files can be very large. If you have multiple mixes open, all mixes can be added to the archive file. Select Open Archive to open the archive file.